So we're going to make a bunny rabbit bow hold. Finding our bow hand bunny rabbit, thumb tucked in and bendy, middle two fingers come down, and our bow. And we're going to feed it, so open the head and the mouth. The head comes down first, opposite where the thumb goes, which is touching the metal in the hair, and then we have the two soft ears.